Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new here. In this video, I have shown one brand makeup tutorial of Wet n Wild, and I have created a very easy and simple soft glam halo eyes for beginners. So if you want to know how I have created this look, then please keep on watching this video till the end, and obviously don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel, The Trend Enthusiast. And now, without wasting any more time, let's start with the video. I am first going to use this spray primer from Wet n Wild all over my face. Then I am using this Wet n Wild dewy primer to get a glowing base. After that, using this cushion foundation, obviously again from Wet n Wild, all over my face. All the products will be mentioned in the description box below, so don't forget to check that out. Now I am using, obviously again, the Wet n Wild concealer on the higher points of my face, that is under my eyes, above and around my mouth, on the higher point of my forehead and bridge of my nose. So I don't have any powder from Wet n Wild, so I am using my Maybelline Fit Me compact powder to set my foundation in position. Then I am filling my eyebrows with the Wet n Wild retractable eyebrow pencil and setting it in with the Wet n Wild clear mascara. Now with the palette and taking a pencil brush, I am trying to create a C shape with this brown color. Then taking a skin color and blending the harsh edges out. After that, taking the same pencil brush, I am creating another C inside the previous C with the purple color now. Then taking this shimmery pink color to blend the brown and the purple together. Then using this purple color to create halo eyes, that is putting it in between my lids. And again taking a golden color to create even more halo effect. Again taking those same colors for my lower lash lines, doing the same thing again. The outer and inner corners I'm using this color, and for the middle center portion I'm again using those light purple color and light golden color. Now I'm lining my eyes with kajal for lower lash line and upper lash line, and then bronzing my face on the hollows of my cheekbones, on my jawline, above the forehead, to make my forehead look narrower. Then with a flat small brush, I am contouring my nose and blending it with the same bronzing brush. Now applying blush. Smile and apply your blush for some flush of color. And now using highlighter all over my face wherever I want some extra glow. I will use a generous amount of highlighter all over my face. Then I am lining my lips and I am using the Wet n Wild Pout Perfect gel lip liner, and since I want a lipstick quite pinkish and purplish to complement my eye makeup, I'll use the same lip liner as my lipstick, and it is complementing well, so I'll keep it as it is. Then I am setting up my entire face to lock the makeup in position with the setting spray. After that, I am curling my lashes and applying the favorite set of mascara I have from Wet n Wild. This is a 3-step mascara. First we use the mascara, then the lash fiber, and then again the mascara. It gives a very false eyelash kind of volume for the everyday purpose or for daytime purpose. Applying it for my lower lashes as well, and then to highlight my inner corner, I'm taking another pencil brush and also applying it on my brow bone as well. And with this, my look is complete. So this is the finished look I have created. If you like the video, then don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. And also don't forget to press that bell icon beside the subscribe button so that you get my update every time I upload a video. And I will meet you again on Saturday with another new video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.